exploring the unknown out of fear of disappointment. This fear builds within us to the point where we know nothing but the devotion to Murphy's Law, in which one is prompted to believe that no matter what the circumstance, things are about to go wrong. I was asked to stand up here and give a speech to hundreds of you a couple years ago. I guarantee you I would have had these same thoughts of fear scrambling through my mind. Over time, though, I learned to become more extroverted as a result of seeing the benefits that this amazing class before you provides. Together we have learned to express ourselves through different clubs and curriculums, stepped way outside of our comfort zones, and now we are ready to take high school head on. I've been in Girl Academy ever since first grade, and over the course of my stay, this school has provided me and my fellow peers with an outlet of comfort. I remember all the way back to my first year at this school, where we, the newbies, were seen as the weaklings. The vast majority of us stood our grounds and fought through thick and thin in order to make it to the day where we would be applauded for our efforts and rewarded for our dedication. Today is that day. We have battled through mounds of homework, sailed the violent seas of testing, and reigned victorious over the keepers of the grades. And now, we're being rewarded with the chance to go to school once again as the newbies of a new division. Don't get me wrong, we do appreciate this award. The way I see it, middle school could be compared to as getting in line for a roller coaster. You read the wait time as it counts the years down, all the while you're getting tired and sweaty, and your legs are beginning to cramp up. But it's all worth it, because high school is the actual roller coaster. And I can testify for this entire class when I say we are ready to buckle up and enjoy the ride. Our true potentials are unknown, but we are not afraid anymore. Our futures are undetermined, but we are more prepared than ever. Our dreams may just be dreams today, but tomorrow they are food for thought. And being 13, I am sure you all know how much we are able to eat. Robert H. Schuller, a not too well-known author, once pondered the question, what would you attempt if you knew you couldn't fail? Would you climb up a mountain? Would you descend into the depths of a valley? Would you swim the nearest river to see where it would lead you? Fellow peers and everyone in this audience today, don't be afraid of failure. Embrace it, learn from it, channel that failure to prepare you for the future. As long as you stay true to this idea, you'll be able to conquer anything your mind desires. As Marvin Gaye said, ain't no mountain high enough, ain't no valley low enough, and ain't no river wide enough to keep us from running to you, high school.